अभी हमने बहुत बातें सुन में हमें बुक्स के बारे में बताया गया, अब स्टोरी टेलिंग एक बहुत अच्छा जिससे हम बच्चों को रीडिंग के लिए उनका इंटरेस्ट क्रिएट कर सकते हैं। सो कितने ऐसे स्टूडेंट्स हैं जिन्होंने मेरी अभी वर्कशॉप अटेंड की थी? ओके, नाउ फर्स्ट ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स कैन यू ऑल स्टैंड अप प्लीज। I want all the students to stand up. Okay? You will do what I do, you will speak what I speak. Okay? All of you ready? Okay. Thumbs in. Bolo. Thumbs out. Elbow in. Elbow out. Legs apart. Jump up high. Legs together. Bumps out. Jagusa, Jagusa, Jagusa. Can we do it again? 1, 2, 3, start. Thumbs in. Yaar, meri akeli ki awaaz. Legs apart. Jump up high. Legs together. Bumps out. Jagusa, Jagusa, Jagusa. Can we all do it together? 1, 2, 3, start. Thumbs in. Thumbs out. Elbow in. Elbow out. Legs apart, jump up high, leg together, bumps out, jagusa, we'll do fast. 1, 2, 3, stop. Thumbs in, thumbs out, elbow in, elbow out, legs apart, jump up high, legs together, bumps out, jagusa. Sit down. Whenever I say crick, you all say crack. Crick. Crack. Crick. Crack. Crick, crick, crick. Crack, crack, crack. Crick, crick, crick. Crack, crack, crack. Crack, crack, crack. Crack, crack, crack. Okay, now I start my story. Okay? Once upon a time, there was a who's this? Oh? Yes. This old lady lived in a very, very. One day, when she got up in the morning and she said, hey, this is time for me to drink. Drink tea. So she went to her. She went to her. So when she went to her kitchen and she opened her cupboard, she was very sad. Why was she sad? Because there was nothing for her to eat. But then she just looked outside the window. She could see on the top of the mountain a beautiful hut. Who lives in that? She picked her stick and she started walking. But you know, whenever my old lady walks, she sings. So you all have to sing with her, okay? Can you all show me your stick? Can I see your hands up? Can I see your stick? We'll hit the ground together. 1, 2, and 3. Rick, tick, tick. Speak. Rick, tick, tick. Here I come with my walking stick. Rick, tick, tick. Rick, tick, tick. Here I come with my walking stick. And when this old lady was walking in the jungle, jungle is full of? Jungle is full of animals. So when she was moving in the jungle, rick, tick, tick, rick, tick, tick. Here I come with my walking stick. Rick, tick, tick, rick, tick, tick. Here I come with my walking stick. There was an animal. This animal had wet nose, short ear, and a bushy tail. Which animal is this? Wolf! Which animal is this? Wolf! And the wolf said, hello old lady, I am very
hungry.
I want something to
eat.
And I'll eat
you.
So, this old lady, you will eat me. I am so thin. I'm going to my? When I come back, you eat me. So the wolf says, okay, old lady, I'll wait for you. Bye-bye, silly wolf. And she starts. And when my old lady is walking, what is she doing? What is she singing? Rick, tick, tick. Speak. I want you all to speak with me. Rick, tick, tick.
Rick, tick, tick.
Here I come.
Here I come.
by walking?
Say.
And when she was walking, there came this another animal. Huge, brown color.
Tell me.
Bear. And the bear said, "Hit lady, I'm very
hungry.
I want something to
eat.
And I'll eat."
And the old lady says,
"You will eat me. I am so
I'm going to my
when I come back, you eat me." So the bear says, "Okay, old lady, I'll wait for you."
Bye-bye, silly bear. And she starts
भाई वो माउंटेन चढ़ रही है अब वो रिक टिक टिक कैसे करेगी बताओ
रिक टिक टिक रिक टिक टिक
रिक टिक टिक
हियर आई कम
विद माय वॉकिंग स्टिक
रिक टिक टिक
रिक टिक टिक
रिक टिक टिक
हियर आई कम
विद माय वॉकिंग स्टिक
There was another animal! This is stripes on its body! Yes! And it's a little bit red. Lady, I am very
hungry.
I want something to
eat.
And I'll eat
you.
Now the old lady says, "You will eat me. I am so
yes.
I'm going to my
yes.
So when I come back, you eat me. Okay, old lady, I will wait for you.
Silly tiger," and she starts
walking. Now at last she reaches her daughter's house, and when her daughter she opens her door, she gives a big hug to her mother, and the mother says, "My dear daughter, I am very
hungry.
Please give me something to
eat."
And the daughter says, "My dear mother, can you see that table? There's so many things lying there. Please go and eat." And the mother, she goes there and she starts
eating.
What is there on the table? Can you tell me? Table mein kya pada hoga? Fruits.
Aur kya?
Breads, okay. Vegetables. Aur kya pada hoga? Tea pada hoga. Aur kya hoga? Huh? Snacks, okay. So, old lady, she starts eating. And when? Her tummy is full. She says, "My dear daughter, I can't eat more and it's time for me to go back
home." Oh.
So she says, "Bye-bye, dear daughter." And she starts walking. But then she says, "My dear daughter, I can't go back. There are three
animals."
So she says, "Mom, don't worry. We both will think. Now can you tell me how will this lady go back to her house? Can anybody make some guesses? बताओ कैसे जाएगी हाँ बिल्कुल ठीक कह रहे हो बाय कैसे जा सकती है हाँ ट्रेन से जा सकती है बिल्कुल ठीक और कुछ एरोप्लेन से जा सकती है ओके वेरी गुड डॉक्टर कैन हाइड हर इन सम प्लेस एंड शी कैन टेक इन सम थिंग एंड शी कैन टेक वेरी गुड यू नो द बेस्ट आंसर आई गॉट वाज from 8 years old girl when I was doing this session with them. She says, "Ma'am, usko wapis se kyun jana hai? Wo apni mama ke saath reh sakti hai na?" What a beautiful answer. But my story has to continue. So she says, "My dear mother, I have a big pumpkin." She goes and she breaks that pumpkin and she takes out the flesh. She says, "My dear mother, please go inside the pumpkin." And the old lady, she goes inside the pumpkin. She says, "My dear daughter, give my
stick."
She keeps a stick. This daughter covers the pumpkin with a lid and with a fork she makes some holes so that the old lady can
breathe.
And she says, "My dear mother, I will roll you down." And now, but my old lady has to sing. So now this time she's singing, "Here I come." Can I see your hands up? "Here I come." Speak. "Here I come."
"Here I come."
"Here I come."
"Here I come."
"In my pumpkin."
"In my pumpkin."
"Here I come."
"Here I come."
And then this pumpkin is stopped by which animal first? Tiger. And it's
can smell the old lady. Where is the old lady?
And the pumpkin says, hey, I'm not an old lady. I'm just a pumpkin.
Okay, I will roll you down.
And the pumpkin starts
rolling.
And what is the pumpkin singing?
Here I come, here I come. In my pumpkin.
And now, Puss is very clever. He doesn't ask anything. He starts scratching the pumpkin. Old lady is very favorite. Old lady has something with her. What's that? And she picks a stick. She hits the pumpkin. Whoa, 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 whoa. The wolf runs away. The old lady, she comes out of the pumpkin. She stretches. She opens her door, sits inside her house, enjoys her cup of tea, and remember what happened to the old lady. Thank you. This is the end of my story. Thank you. When I was having the interactive session with kids, they asked